conqueror of the stars, General Adar, and the blade of Mikala, Melania the Seventh. These two were the mightiest to remain, and locked horns in combat.
I hereby vow the destined death shall not be stolen.